that's one thing, the drawback of New Holland, is I don't like that gathering stuff, that auger. Well, they've got a new rotary system that they use now, it's not even anything like that. And it's really long. And they don't mention my feet, but that's one problem with John Deere's auger system itself. You gotta have X amount of hay going into it all the time, and I can't get it up.
That's true. In a thin winter, all you're gonna have a problem.
I'd like to try one.
Boy, they're proud of them though. Even the used ones, I looked at one over in Manhattan, hauled some new equipment over there for that guy, and he had one on the lot, and I looked at it, man, it looked like in pretty good shape. It didn't have all that much paint even wore off of the pickup head. But it was about 8 years old. But, you know, it hadn't been used much. 14.5, which is